Today I'm going to show how we can register for CoWin vaccine. So when we search in CoWin in Google, you can see CoWin.gov.in site is listing. So careful when we are registering, just make sure that it is CoWin.gov.in domain. So you can search your city and see which are the places you have vaccination facilities available. So you, and one more button is there for register yourself. So you, with your mobile number, you can register for CoWin vaccine. So today I will show how to register in this CoWin website. So, or you can directly go to selfregistration.covin.gov.in site, which I will provide in that link, and you can use that link also. So after entering the phone number, you will get an OTP, and after entering that OTP, you can provide one ID proof name and that ID proof number. So currently I'm giving a Aadhaar number, and give your full name as in the Aadhaar card, and specify which gender you are and year of birth. If you are 60 years of above, you don't need any other documentation. If you are less than 60 and between 45 and 60, you need to provide a medical certificate. So I am going to register for a 60 year old. So you can see one button is there for schedule. So if you click on that one, you can schedule that appointment. So you need to select your state, district, and block and pin code. So when I tried my nearby locations, I couldn't see any slot available there. So after a lot of search, most of the things are coming as empty. It's showing like no appointments are available in this period. After a lot of research, I found some places where it's available. So let's try to book one slot there. So I have selected the pin code, everything, and selected the center also. So I still searching for a proper one with a proper schedule. Yeah, looks like here some book schedules are available, slots are available. Let's book for one afternoon on Wednesday. So let's click on afternoon and click on confirm. Yeah, that's all. So it's confirmed now. So you will get a message on in your mobile phone, and you can use that to and we need to bring our Aadhaar ID or whichever ID we have provided. So I have booked this for just a sample purpose, so I will cancel this one. So because it's so far away from my home, so let's cancel this one. So there is a cancel button here, so we can cancel here. Yeah, so maybe just by using your phone number and that OTP, you can book a CoWin vaccine, and just need your mobile number and one ID proof. Yeah, so this is the appointment which I got, and this one is available in mobile also. Yeah, this is the mobile screen for CoWin site. So you need to go over here, and you can see register yourself link also there, or you can directly go to that self registration link which I providing in the URL. So here also you can go with your mobile number and OTP, and same steps are need to follow here. So thanks for watching. I will put more updates in the next videos. Thanks.